how long does it take for transitions lenses to fully activate with direct exposure to light? We found that out today. Also, we're gonna compare between two different batches of lenses, the consistency and the quality of the transitions lenses. Let's have some fun. The two pair of lenses that we're comparing today are both progressive lenses. They have non-glare treatments. They're gonna allow all light to be transmitted through the lens to be able to really capture it. The first one, it's this. And the second one, right here. I'm in the shade, so they don't fully activate yet. These are the ones we're gonna compare today. We're gonna see how long it takes for them to activate with the stopwatch feature. We're gonna also take the time to measure how long it takes for the lenses to go from fully activated to fully clear mode with the tablet. The test starts right now. I've already hit start and they started getting dark. Historically, it's been around 45 seconds. And right now we're at about 14, 15 seconds. They're getting pretty dark pretty quickly. 30 seconds. So now we are at 45 seconds and we're gonna go ahead and call it. I didn't get Sunglass Dark, as you would probably be thinking about if you hadn't seen any of my previous videos. This right here is about as dark as it's gonna get when it's a very, very hot day. Transitions lenses, they do not get Sunglass Dark, not in very hot temperatures, because there's an inverse relationship between how dark they get and the temperature outside. Meaning that the hotter the day, the less they're gonna activate. The colder the day, 40 degrees Fahrenheit or anything like that, the darker they're gonna get. That is just an inherent, I don't wanna say flaw, part of the way that they designed the technology in a way to make everybody happy around the world. So this is right here, how dark they got, and we've already been inside for a couple of minutes. So they started getting light. Okay, we just got back inside. I'm starting right now. So we can learn how many seconds or how many minutes it takes for the lenses to go from fully activated to then the transition lenses to becoming completely, completely clear. We are at 17 seconds. And there we are. Historically, they've taken about 10 minutes to get completely clear. And I know that's really annoying and people don't want to hear that, but it's the truth, 10 to 15 minutes. We're gonna put that issue to rest by finding out exactly how long it takes across two different lens batches of transition lenses. 1 minute progress. 3 minute update, not bad, look at that. 5 minute update. It seems almost as if it's stuck, it's getting there at a turtle's pace, but still getting clear. This is gonna be the 8 minute update. And even though they're not completely, completely clear, I would say that some people might find this to be satisfactorily light. So now it's gonna be your opinion. You get to decide. Some people will say 8 minutes because it's good enough to wear indoors. If you wanna get technical and go further, then we can, but I'm gonna start saying no longer 10 minutes. I'm gonna start saying around 8 to 10 minutes. We've now hit 10 minutes. And I think this is as clear as you're gonna get. I'm gonna say 8 minutes. I'm gonna stick with 8. And from now on, I'm gonna start saying it takes 8 minutes for them to clear up. I'm gonna call it today at 8 minutes. They don't seem like they're getting any clearer than this.